from a presenter's point of view, you do have a very interesting relationship with the director, because obviously the director has planned what they want to do, they've thought about it, you know, to the nth degree in the office before they've come out, and a lot of the time you just arrive on location and it's kind of the first time that you get to know what the story is and what you're doing and what have you, and you turn up in a location like this, and as a director you may have had lots of preconceived ideas about what shots you wanted, but suddenly the weather isn't right and this, that and the other. Compromise is the key, really. Have your ideas, have your script there, but use it as a framework. You've really got to capture the atmosphere of where you are, and I think that's what makes really good telling.